We have already studied that Endopterygota includes those insects which develop wings internally and the insects undergo complete metamorphosis. And the life cycle stages include egg, larva, pupa and adult. The development is complex. Under the subdivision Endopterygota, the major orders are Lepidoptera, Coleoptera, Diptera, Hymenoptera, and Neuroptera, and a minor order Strepsiptera. In this class, we are going to study about the order Lepidoptera that includes butterflies and moths and economic important families under this order. Order Lepidoptera. This order includes butterflies and moths. Butterflies are the most fascinating insects that are beautifully colored on the body and wings. And many insects are pests of crops in their larval stage called caterpillar. A few species of moths are also acting as fruit sucking insects. Butterflies and moths are distinguished by their large membranous wings covered with minute overlapping scales. The scales give rigidity and color to the wings. The adult mouthparts are siphoning type, which is a coiled proboscis kept under the head when not in use. The adult butterflies and moths visit flowers to suck nectar and plant juice. They help indirectly the flowers for cross-pollination. In fruit-piercing moths, there are spines at the tip of the coiled proboscis to enable the piercing and sucking the juice from the fruit of the crops such as citrus, guava. The immature larval stages of butterflies and moths are called as caterpillars. They have mandibulate mouthparts. They feed on various parts of the plant by voracious feeding. Caterpillars are soft-bodied with various colorations, and some are called hairy caterpillars because of hairs all over the body. Some possess poisonous irritating hairs in insects such as slug caterpillars. Invariably, the last larval instars of the caterpillars have silk glands that secrete silky liquid that become silken strands used for constructing cocoon to protect pupa inside. In commercial mulberry silk moth, the silken strands of cocoon are used for weaving silken cloths. The caterpillars have 5 pairs of false legs and 3 pairs of true legs that are used for crawling over the plants. The hook-like structures called crochets are present in the prolegs, otherwise called false legs. They aid in holding the plant parts. Some species don't construct cocoon. They become open pupae called chrysalis, hanging from the leaf or a twig with the help of 2 strands. Different system of classification of the order Lepidoptera are followed. Some divide the order Lepidoptera into 5 suborders. Some divide according to the body size into micro Lepidoptera and the macro Lepidoptera. Many others divide the order broadly into butterflies, moths and skippers. Butterflies are always active during daytime, attracted to flowers for nectar. Butterflies flutter the wings while flying and kept vertical above the body while at rest. Moths are mostly nocturnal and wings are kept flat over the body. Butterflies are brightly colored with spots and marking on the wings, whereas moths are dull brown in color. Antennae are well developed in the order Lepidoptera. In butterflies, they are clavate or capitate type. In moths, they are bristle-like, sometimes pectinate. In skipper butterflies, the antennae have curved hook at the tip. The important families under order Lepidoptera. Family Tineidae. They are called cloth moths, since the larval stages feed on wool, cloth, fur, feathers, causing damage by webbing. They are sometimes serious pests. Family Pyralidae. They are called snout or grass moths. The labial pulp of the mouth parts are projected in front of the head of the moths like a snout. Like Paddy's stem borer, European corn borer, sorghum stem borer, sugarcane borers are coming under this family. The caterpillars have tunneling habit into the plant, thereby causing extensive damage to the crops. Family Spingidae. They are called as hawk moths or sphinx moths. The front wings of the moths are elongated and pointed at the tip. The body is spindle shaped and robust and stout. They hover over the flowers before resting. The caterpillars of the sphinx moths are called hornworms because of possession of a large curved horn-like fleshy structure on the upper side of the terminal end of the abdomen in the last segment. Some caterpillars have prominent threatening eye spots markings on a few segments following the head region. Nerium spingid is best example of this family. Family Noctuidae. They are called as noctuid moths. The Noctuidae family is the largest family of the order Lepidoptera. They are invariably attracted to street or house lights during night time. In sitting position, they resemble a triangular shape. The moths are dull colored, brown to dark in color. Most of the noctuids are serious pests of crops in their larval stages. Most of the noctuids are foliage feeders. Some are tunneling into reproductive parts of the plants. The castor caterpillar, Spodoptera lettura, tomato fruit borer and pulses pod borer, Helicoverpa, otherwise called Heliothis species, are best examples. Some species like army worm and cutworms cause serious damage to millet crops, cotton and tomato. Family Papilionidae. They are commonly called as swallowtail butterflies. The butterflies are brightly colored with fairly large sized wings with the tail-like extension on the hind wings. Some species such as birdwing butterflies have large wings with a wingspan of 250 millimeter. The caterpillars are soft-bodied. The citrus butterfly Papilionidaeus is a serious pest in the larval stage on citrus leaves. Family Nymphalidae. They are called as brush-footed butterflies. They have reduced front pairs of legs. It includes large number of species. The painted lady butterfly, Vanessa gardui, is a migrating butterfly. Family Danaidae. They are called as Danaid butterflies. The most famous monarch butterfly, called Danais flexibus, is a well-known migratory butterfly that fly long distances in many countries. The monarch butterflies are also called as striped tiger. Some milkweed butterflies such as Caltropis butterfly coming under this family called as Danais crescipes. The larva feeds on Calotropis leaves. It has three pairs of horn-like structures or fleshy tubes on caterpillar. The distinguishing characters of the order Coleoptera and the important families. The order Coleoptera, they are called as beetles and weevils. It is the largest order of the class Insecta with more than 3 lakh species described. Beetles possess 2 pairs of wings. The front pairs of wings are hard, leathery covering called elytra, very characteristic to the order. When the insects are not flying, the hard elytra form the protective covering on the body. The hind wings of beetles are membranous. They are used for flying. When they are not in use, they are folded under elytra. Mostly, the exoskeleton, the outer covering of the beetles, is very hard and sclerotized and very tough. Both immature stages and adult beetles are having biting and chewing mouth parts. In weevil, the head is prolonged as a snout-like structure with mouth parts at the tip. The larval stage of the Coleoptera is called as grub. It undergoes complete metamorphosis. Beetles are found in every habitat on the plants, soil surface, subterranean, in water, inside the seeds, fruits, and stems. Most of the beetles are phytophagous in feeding on plant material. Some beetles, like scavenger beetles, feed on dead animals. Some are predators feeding on other insects. Some are fungus feeders, and a few are parasitic. Family Carabidae. They are called as ground beetles. Most species feed on other insects in both adult and immature stages. They are dark brown in color. Some are shiny, brightly green or blue. They live under rocks and debris during daytime and search their prey during nighttime. Carabids run fastly when disturbed. Family Scarabidae. They are called as scarabid beetles. There are large number of species. They are oval to elongate in shape with the 5 segmented tarsi in legs. The antennae are also 5 segmented with plate like lamellae or compact clubs at the tip. The scarabs feed on plants, animal dung or excreta, decomposing plants and animals, and on plants they cause damage to roots, fruits, foliage, soft stem and flowers. The common pests like white grubs, Halotrichia, Philophaga species cause serious damage to crops and lawn grasses. The Japanese beetle Papilla japonica causes extensive damage to the horticulture crops. The coconut rhinoceros beetle Orectus rhinoceros causes severe damage in adult stage on coconut trees by tunneling into the soft stem, whereas the grubs, the larval stages, are feeding on manure pits. Family Piperstidae. They are called metallic wood borers. The Piperstid beetles are mostly metallic green, blue or black in color. The grubs live in shallow burrows under the bark, and the head and thorax are flattened and they feed on wood by burrowing. The adults are attracted to dying or decaying trees where they lay eggs in bark crevices. Family Elateridae. They are called as click beetles. They are flattened brown in color with a tapering at the both ends. They derive their name by making click-like sound. They are very hard beetle and jump into the air by flipping with the help of special spine and notch on underside. When it flips on it, an audible click sound is produced. The larval stage of click beetles are cylindrical, wiry and white in color. So, they are called as wireworms. They are present in soil and feed on crop plants growing roots and seeds. Family Dermistidae. The dermistid beetles are small, plumpy, oval in shape. They are covered by minute scales which are brown or red or white. Some are black, hairy. Immature stages are having thick, hairy structures. The adult beetles feed on plant pollen, whereas the grubs are scavengers feeding on decaying organic material, primarily animal origin, such as leather, fur, skin, wool, silk materials, and some on stored food in kitchen, such as meat and cheese. The grubs of some carpet beetles feed on carpet fibers, clothing, upholstery, and curtain cloths. They are also attacked on stored and preserved insect collections, causing severe damage. Family Coccinellidae. They are commonly called as ladybird beetles, very popular name among farmers and public. They are very useful insects both in immature as well as adult stages. The ladybird beetles feed on aphids and many other soft-bodied insects like mealybugs, scales, coccids. Adult beetles are oval in shape and convex with the brightly colored and spots. They are mostly tan, black, red spotted with contrasting yellow, white or red or black. The immature stages are elongate with a tapering abdomen and covered with spines. They are dark in color with orange or red markings. The most economic important useful predator called Vedalia beetle, Rhodalia cardinalis, is feeding on citrus scales, Icaria purchasi. It helped citrus farmers by saving the industry in 1887 when it was introduced from Australia to California to control citrus scale. There are a few phytophagous ladybird beetles also. One such beetle is Epilacna species, a serious pest on brinjal. Both grubs and adults feed on foliage by scraping the green leaf tissue. Family Meloidae. They are called as blister beetles. They are medium-sized, cylindrical, with leathery elytra. The Meloidae beetles undergo hypermetamorphosis, which is very complex mode of development. Blister beetles are commonly black, grey or tan with black stripes. Their common name comes from the effect of their body fluid on human skin. They secrete a substance called cantharidine, which causes blisters on skin sometimes. The immature stages of blister beetles are predaceous on grasshopper eggs and eggs of solitary bees. Adult beetles are phytophagous, feeding on foliage and flowers. Recently, presence of dead insects of blister beetles in hay and the horses feeding on the hay die from ingestion of the beetles and the cantharidine, which is considered as very serious in race horses. Family Cerambycidae. They are called as longy-horned beetles. They are usually very large beetles with lengthy antennae and with striking color markings and spines on the body and elytra. The grubs bore and tunnel into the trees. They are cylindrical, white in color, with swollen thoracic segments. Sometimes they are lengthy, growing up to 6 inches. Mangostemborus batashira rufomaculata is a very serious pest on mango trees, causing death of the trees sometimes. Family Chrysomelidae. They are called as leaf beetles. Leaf beetles are some of the most important agriculture pests. They are the very small insects with shorter antennae. They are commonly yellow or tan with the black markings. The grubs and adults of potato colorado beetle Leptinotarsa disseminata feed on foliage and flowers of potato. Family Curculionidae. They are commonly called as weevils. The Curculionid weevils are very serious pests of crops. They have long snouts like structures on the head with chewing mandibles at the tip. The antennae are attached to the snout halfway along its length. The grubs are apodous, dull white in color, without legs. They feed within the plant tissues. Adults drill holes and feed on stem, seeds, fruits, and reproductive parts. Some feed on leaves. Weevils rank as the top of the crops. For example, the boll weevil, Anthonomus grandis of cotton. The alfalfa weevil, Hyperopostica on alfalfa. The rice weevil, Cytophilus oryzae on stored grains. Coconut red palm weevil, Ringophorus ferruginous are some of the serious pests. Family Scolitidae. They are called as bark beetles. They are very small, cylindrical beetles. The antennae are elbowed and clubbed at the end. The immature stages are small, white, legless grubs found in tunnels beneath the bark of the trees and feed on heartwood by burrowing. Another group under this family called as ambrosia beetles, which occupy sapwood and feed on ambrosia fungus cultivated by this beetle in the burrows. They cause serious damage to timber trees. Today, we have seen the important families under two orders of Endopterygota, Lepidoptera and Coleoptera. Under the Lepidoptera, the family Tinidae, which are called as cloth moths, family Pyralidae, called as snouts and grass moths, then family Sphingidae, which are called as hawk moths or sphinx moths, then the family Noctuidae, they are called as noctuine moths, family Papilionidae, which are called as swallowtail butterflies, Nymphalidae, which are called as breast-footed butterflies, Danaidae, Danaid butterflies, and their characters and economic importance. And then coming to the Coleoptera, the important families of Coleoptera include the family Carabidae, which are called as ground beetles, Scarabidae, called as scarabid beetles, family Buprestidae, they are called as metallic wood borers, family Elateridae, click beetles, family Dermistidae, dermistid beetles, then Coccinellidae, the family commonly called as ladybird beetles, then the family Meloidae, which are called as blister beetles, then the family Cerambycidae, longy-horned beetles, then family Chrysomelidae, which are called as leaf beetles, and then Curculionidae, they are commonly called as weevils, the family Scolitidae, which are called as bark beetles. So, the important characters, the economic importance to the crops we have studied. Thank you.